It's early. It's not too early, but Gnosis update. I kind of forgot about it, honestly. It updated like twice, I think it's called. Well, I'll just go back to the page, actually. I forgot to name it fast. Yeah, Two Losers from Earth. Yeah, so it updated twice and I completely forgot about it. So I'm just going to continue this. It might be a couple minutes with this. I completely forgot about it until it updated. And I was like, oh, right, that happened. There's a lot of webtoons and a lot of other comments that I forget exist because it's not like right in my face or don't pop up half the time. That and Dark and such. So they're at the arcade making useless purchases and probably just having fun after that whole museum thing, or I forgot what it was, and meeting someone's ex, which was kind of crazy. And maybe I'll try to get a mic, because I'm not speaking. I am speaking, but not loud enough, I guess. I don't feel like yelling at the time. To make useless purchases. All of them. You want to spend all your money on arcade stuff? It'd be a three-handed game. Do you know how to play this game? You know, just smash the buttons. Okay. Ooh, it's like a medieval kind of game. Oh, I miss pistols. I'm tending to air this kind of pistol, but it's just this type of game with all the little pixels. I don't like the overview shot. I mean, like I said, technically all games are already pixelated, just this fancier. I do it. Knew you didn't play something in for, I guess. It was like, hit me out, please, because I don't know how to play this game. I guess I love Mount Charles through the game where they're talking. And some pop-ups will, like, pop up here and there. Because I'm recording this on my phone. Video games. Oh god, that's so true. You never play video games. No, one person was shot when I was playing Minecraft for the first time in front of them, and they're like, why are you killing cows? Why are you killing pigs? You're such a monster. I'm like, but I need their food. I need them to survive. Like, yes, there are plants in the game, but there aren't really many edible plants and just regular Minecraft. If I was doing modded, that would be different. It's sort of different. In a fancy world, really? I It's Kate. Oh my god. Well, they're gonna have fun for a bit. Still waiting on episode 8 of Hell on a Boss. We're still waiting. I know it's a fun episode. I'm running a long time, which I don't mind waiting. But I'm kind of hoping maybe it'll be 40 minutes, 3 minutes long. Maybe longer. I'm not really sure. The same. It might be shorter than that. But we'll see. And then they already announced the second season going to be coming soon, too. So we'll see about that. So just decided to wait for Hell on a Boss to come out. That's going to be good. His damn wallet. He did. Oh my god, just niggly steal shit. Velasco? Dude, we're just. Wow, you were born with the solstice and your name is Winter. That's funny. That's kind of hilarious. Oh, the irony. I guess I'll just say this. My name means flower. That's literally all it is. It just means flower. What type of flower? I don't know. Are they really that too much for you? They're just in my wallet. San Diego. Half. That's when they say, so you just have those days where I'm like, I can't pronounce that. I might know what it sounds like, but I probably can't pronounce it. Yeah, that's where I currently live, in the middle of nowhere. I mean, I live next to the highway, but still sort of in the middle of nowhere. Don't worry, I'm not like far from people, sort of a mile away-ish, if I go down a road, but mostly, yeah, I am kind of far from people. I'm not far from houses-ish in this area, but yeah, pretty far from, like, we have forests in our backyard, so it's like, if I go to there, I'm probably gonna get lost immediately. Oh. Wow, compare your sibling to a farm animal. Very much a voracious train. Oh, that was a short little read, but that was pretty good. I didn't do this. Pretty sure it's only like 25 episodes so far, but so far, still be pretty good. And oh my goodness, these two are gonna have a trip on this train. It's gonna be really fun. But anyway, we'll go some next rope, maybe for the next 30 minutes. I need to catch up on a lot of those. But this was a pretty good read, though. Guess because it's been a long time since I read it. I guess because, yeah, it's been a couple months since I read it. But still, short, pretty good so far. And they're on a train together, so there's that.